sister in Christ. So Aretha is being baptized today. And I'll let the sister share about her, but I just wanted to mention that Yvette actually really helped with Dee to do the Bible studies, but Yvette is sick. We brought her the Bali belly back. So she and Chenyang are feeling the effects of all the Indonesian food. So she can't be here to share this, but I know that she's really close to Aretha and she'd really want to be here. So I'll let Steffi share first.
June 2011, and you have made a decision to put Jesus Christ number one in your life. And I'm so excited for you. Yet again, another one of my best friends is getting baptized, and I'm very, 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 very happy for you. I remember you telling me about everything and making me laugh with whatever's happening to you, and I remember the times where we would roll our eyes whenever someone said that you were too quiet. I wanted to tell you that you're a very dear friend to me, and I love you. I look forward to going to with you in the kingdom. I will never forget the day when me, you, and Megan said that you were going to us to study the Bible on the same day, and I'm very proud to say that we all made it. It's amazing, and you're amazing. Keep it up, and welcome to the kingdom.
Hi, this is my daughter, my awesome Aretha. We're very happy for this day, and definitely very excited. And we are really, really very grateful. As it says, it takes a village to raise a child. It also takes a church to make this day happen. When Aretha was a baby, those who have taken care of her during Kids Kingdom would know, it was very difficult. She cried non-stop for 2 hours. And when she grew up, trying new things was very difficult. Well, very difficult for her. And we were really, really very concerned, she couldn't adjust to new things. And even when she went to secondary school, both me and Maureen, we actually prayed that she and Megan, her good friend, could go to the same secondary school, and they did. And but I think through all these things, I'm very proud, Rita. You treasure everything just like Mary, who treasured everything when she saw what Jesus was doing. You treasure everything and you ponder in your heart. And I think you have allowed God's word to really mold you and change your character. Today you're very different. She can perform on stage. She can do many new things and she has discovered the talents that God has given her. So we are very proud of you. And even as you study the Bible, I think you have got your own conviction, and you question and you ponder. And we are very proud that today you got your own conviction and you decided to follow Jesus. And we are really very glad, very nervous actually. Yeah, but I think I'm very proud of you as a daughter. Sometimes in our past, our relationship can be a bit tense because we don't know how to communicate. She's very quiet. But I think she has learned to adjust to me, and I've learned to adjust to her. And it's really awesome to see this day happen. I love you.
Amen. Thank you, church, for today. My daughter is getting baptized. The certain people I want to thank is Jennifer Tan, who has been taking care of her in the preteens. Elsie, also reach out to her, study the Bible. Phyllis has been taking care of her also. And Audrey has been reaching out to her and share her faith with her. And also Serena, and not forgetting Yvette. She was so pregnant, she was the one who studied the Bible with her. And also Dee, now taking care of her also. And for the brothers, I'd like to thank Victor for taking care of her also, helping her in the academy. And Anthony helping her to get gold for her swimming. And also Desmond and Maureen also reaching out to her. I'd like to thank you, all of them, for your prayers. And today is also a very special day. Today is also my dad's birthday. So she's going to get baptized. Thank you so much. We have a slide for you, Victor. Okay, Aretha. I'm going to baptize you. Before that, I got three questions from you. Do you believe that Jesus, the Son of God, died for you? 3 days later, he will resurrect.
Yes, I do.
So what is your good confession?
Jesus Christ is my Lord.
Because of your good confession, I shall now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Two things will happen to you. All your sins will be forgiven, and you'll receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Ready?
Go!